by June 30, it may cost you. So what are you going to do? You could try and phone all the funds directly. Just pretend it's not happening. Or contact iSelect, like Kerry did. Our experts explained how June 30 affected her, compared more policies than any single health fund, and found her great value cover. So she's had time to write a novel. Ooh, which looks quite steamy. Get the facts and get health insurance through iSelect by June 30.